Howdy folks, and once again it is time for another Let's Play Vote Buy-In. For those of you who may be interested, you know how this works. There is a link in the video description below. Go ahead and follow that and it will take you to this page. Once you are on this page, you can click this link to bring up the list of all of the games you have to choose from. You pick a game from the list, you come down here, you pick how many votes you're going to purchase, you type the name of the game in, and then you click on the absurdly oversized Buy It Now button. You'll be charged, and your game will be entered into a chance to vote towards what's going to be played next on my YouTube channel. As per protocol, there is no guarantee your game will be played. This is only a chance, and so on and so forth. If you want to see some more info on how I roll the numbers and stuff, you can click this here. I will note that I'm thinking in the future of changing how I handle this. Instead of votes past the first getting a modifier, I think I might add additional die rolls. Like, if you have two votes, you roll two 100-sided die and take the better result. But for the time being, we are going to do things how I've been doing them up to this point, and I'm going to discuss things with my Patreon supporters on the side about how to handle things in the future. So good luck to those of you who decide to buy in, and I will see you guys on the 11th, wherein we start whatever gets voted in. Until then, good luck.